Hello everybody and welcome back to the XsivGaming channel and Farming Simulator 2017. This is the start of our new Let's Play series, so if you are new, please hit that subscribe button to follow the series. It will be much appreciated. So welcome to Chellington, which is a farm in Bedfordshire. This map is fictional, containing 20 fields including arable, livestock and a few grass fields. So if you do like these videos, please drop us a like, hit subscribe and share with your friends, and let's jump straight in. So welcome to Chellington. This is our farm and our starting point. A few storage houses there, silos. Looks like we've got a Massey Ferguson over there. We'll run over to the gates. We're going to open these up. So if you are new, please drop us a like and don't forget to follow our series. We're going to be hosting a few Let's Play series over the coming months. Just come outside, we've got the Lizard Pickup Rodeo. What we're going to do is start the engine up and we're going to have a little drive around the map, explore a few things. Now this map is created by Oxygen Dave. You can find him on YouTube as well. Map is available to download in the mod hub. Setting our lizard pickup, driving a bit fast for the Bedfordshire countryside over the road. This map is very well detailed. This is the second version of the map. Few things have changed. So try and drive as straight as possible. Turn right here. Head down here. Keep speeding a bit too fast, so slow it down under the bridge. I think we're going to have to turn right here. Here we've got Chellington stores. So just in front of us there, you've got the silos there, you've got the little cattle market there, weighbridge here. That's the sell point for silage. Store there, the grain sell point there. Through on the silos, we've got the slurry point there which we can collect, grass field opposite. So turn right if we can avoid the traffic. Go on the correct side of the road as well. If we turn left here, we've got the forest that has been added into the game. If we want to do a bit of logging, etc., or wood chips, certainly explore those things during our Let's Play series. Turn left out of here, finding the traffic, of course. Just turn left again, see if we can purchase all our vehicles. On dealership. To the left again. As we're exploring these new maps that we can play on, We'd love to know your comments. What do you think of our videos, etc.? What would you like us to do next? Love reading your comments. Left here we've got field 15, I believe it is. This is an absolute huge field. Come to the harvest in that at some point. Keep heading on up this road and see what we find. Just carry on up this road. Country lane down there on the right, we can explore in a moment. On the right now, I've got to pull in there, is the Bedfordshire sawmill. As you guessed it, it's where we sell all of our logs and wood chips, etc. So head on to the right, back into the queue of traffic. Plenty of fields we can purchase. Just on the right here, we'll turn in here. Sheep wall on the side there. Yeah, this is where we sell all the wall pallets up there, mind we don't hit the bins. So we'll head off back to the left. Try and keep on the road this time. Past the Bedfordshire sawmill. What we're going to do is turn left just down here, your country lane. Look, this should take us back to our farm. Field 18 on the right there is a big grass field we own. 10 on the right now. Oh, it crashed. So head on back. The little river and the bridge. Just on the right there. See fruit trees. We've got grass field, field 20, which we own. Come back and cut that later. Build 6 again there on the right. I think we will attempt to harvest. Just up here on the left is now turning back to the farm. Quick explore our farm. New Holland pasture in there. Matthew Ferguson 7700 there. Storage, fuel containers there. Just on the left we've got our pig pen. Baler there. Barrel sell point there. Lawnmower. More tools, etc. Through this gap here we've got chickens on the right. A bit more vehicle storage there on the left. Follow this round, and we've got our sheep pen. I'm sure we'll be visiting here. The sheep are extremely profitable. Farm Simulator 17. Come back round to chickens. Head off to the left here. A bit bumpy through here. We've got our cow pen, cow sheds, silo on the left there. Plenty of room to do some mixing of food, etc., and bowels. There we go. So I think we'll head up to the top of the farm and we shall park this up. I'll be we shall get our harvester and start cutting build number 6. Try and start bringing some money in. Okay, so turn our engine off, jump out of that, come round to the shed here, move on there. That's the Massey Ferguson 7700. Definitely take the harvester, jump in there. New Holland TC590. Back up to the header, get that connected up. And we'll head off to Field 6. So we'll just head down the country lane, raise some gates on the main road, come down here, there's a little turn in with the abandoned building. Should do is just pull into here. We shall detach the trailer and hopefully get our header on. Lined up. That on, just take it into the field. Need to unfold the harvester, turn the harvester on, and I think we'll just clear a bit of space just to get us in and out of the field. Bit off that way. Okay. So we'll take one of the headlands off around the field, I think. All the way around. What we'll do is start putting some straw down so we can get it baled up and sold. Try and cover some money. So hopefully you are enjoying our videos. Still having a few technical issues, unfortunately, so this video is going to be cut a little bit short today. You could quickly drop us a like, hit that subscribe button if you're new, it would be much appreciated. We do rely on your support. headland off. So this is a massive field. Fields that have already been planted when you first start a map. Yield off the field is incredibly small, produced as it's not been properly fertilised, etc. So it's best just to try and clear any crops off and then just start afresh with the crops you put down. Double gates that take you out to the main road, and if you're starting there it's extremely tight to get you onto the field. You find that you're blocking most of the road off to start. Get some relatively long videos for you guys to enjoy. This one's going to be just under about 30 minutes. So we are having a few technical issues, unfortunately. Not actually been uploading anything previous. Hopefully we will be ironing out all the issues over the coming weeks, offering you some very exciting, interesting videos to watch. Please do subscribe if you are new. If you enjoy our videos, please drop us a like. Anybody else that you think would enjoy our videos, you are welcome to share them with friends. The idea of taking the headland off a field first is to allow you a lot more room to turn around as you're going up and down a field. Tangled up in the bushes and trees, etc. As we approach the end of this first headland, what we're going to do is fire a worker to then head up and down the field. So that's the first headland finished. What we're going to do next is just hire a worker, get him to head up and down the field. create a swath of straw on the ground for us to bale up later. So we'll pile here, and there's the straw chucked onto the ground. As you can see, his beacons have come on. He's nearly full. Have to think about unloading him shortly. A quick view in the cab. To the end of the row. Pretty much stop, back up slightly, and then turn round, hopefully. What it is, we'll just stop him there. Get him started off on the correct way. This side, otherwise we won't be able to unload him in a moment. Get him back onto a worker. He can jump through. Oh, that's him finished. So he's full, so we need to get him unloaded. So we'll tab over to the Massey Ferguson 7700. That started up, and collect the trailer. I'll take him off to field 6, as you can see our halves are in the middle of the field there. Even though we've not got any crop destruction things installed, you still want to try and avoid driving over the crops if possible. Head up the middle of the field where he started. So get the cover open. What we need to do is pull alongside him, and this auger will come out and start unloading. Unloaded, he will now carry on. What we can do is just get turned round. We'll head back the other way. We shall go and unload this trailer, even though we're not full yet. Said we're having a few technical issues, so we will need to cut the video slightly short again. Just come back past him. drive alongside, unloading for the last time. Got on. Fully unloaded, back up out of his way. He can turn round and carry on harvesting. Once he gets underway, what we shall do is take the trailer off to the farm. The in-cab view. Back off up the lane. And just on the left hand side is the farm entrance. There. Just in front of us there is the silos. Swing it round here. Back it up slightly, make sure we're in the right place. Hit the unload. That grain goes into storage. There we go. Shut the engine off. So guys, that is going to be it for today. Just like to thank you very much for watching. If you are new, drop a subscribe and hit like. It would be much appreciated. And we shall see you in part 2 of this Let's Play series. Thanks for watching.